We already control the world, Lucas. The child will give us ultimate power. We will be the equal of the gods.
I'll never give you the child.
Your tiny role is finished. You can now disappear from the game. We thank you for all that you have done for us.
The cold went away just like it had come, in silence, as if the Indigo Child had turned the hourglass by delivering her message. Everything was just as it was before. I guess that means the lesser evil. The Oracle and the Orange Clan went back to their places of power in the secret government of the world, and the Purple Clan went back to haunting us on the net. I should be happy, I guess. I've been living with Carla for 3 months. She's the best thing that's happened to me in a long time. Yesterday, she told me that she's pregnant. Must have been that night in Bogart's underground base. That means that our child was radiated by the Chroma at Rashida, just like I was in my mother's womb. I don't know what's going to happen now. I'm the one and only keeper of the greatest secret in the universe. What should I do with all that power? Forget it? Put it in the service of humanity? I've never dreamt about being a god. I just want to live my life like anybody else, with my wife and my child. I'm afraid that destiny might have another path in mind for me.
What are you thinking about, Lucas?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all.